And it's been fantastic all week, and I'm sure it will be this morning as well.